Hey guys, it's Alex here from Homey. In this video, I want to show you how to connect up your Homey to Amazon Alexa and use voice commands to control some of your smart home devices. I'm going to start with the Alexa app. We're going to head over to devices and head into your smart home skills. Now what Alexa calls skills, we call apps. So in this case, we're going to need to install the Alexa skill for Homey. I'm going to hit enable smart home skills and search for Homey. Now I can select the first skill that pops up here called Homey. I'm going to enable to use, and here it's going to pair up Alexa to Homey, so it'll ask you for your account details. Log in with the account you want to use and select which Homey you want to connect to Alexa. So your Homey account has been successfully linked. That's a good sign. I'm going to hit close. And what will happen is Alexa wants to discover what devices you have connected to Homey. So I'm going to hit Discover Devices. So this may take some time, as Alexa indicates here. Now what it's doing is it's looking for smart home devices that you've paired up to Homey, and this will enable some of that voice recognition for those devices. Now that Alexa has discovered all of my smart home devices, I can use voice control to control these. I'm going to head over to the Homey app just to find out the name for my devices. So here I've got my studio desk lamp. I'm gonna go into this, head over to control panel. And now without touching anything, just using my voice, I'm gonna control that light. I'm gonna say, Alexa, turn off my studio desk lamp.
Okay.
It's as easy as that. To turn it back on, I'll say, Alexa, turn on my studio desk lamp. Alexa, turn on my studio desk lamp.
Okay.
There we go. Now you can also ask it to change the color. So for instance, Alexa, change the color of my studio desk lamp to blue.
Okay.
So if your lamps support this function, you can change the color of them. So I've shown you how to control a specific device, turn it on and off, change the color. Let's go into how to control a group of devices. I'm gonna need to head back to the Alexa app. Head to my smart home devices, and what you're going to want to do is create a group and add the devices you want to control for that. I've already done this, and I've called my group Studio to indicate this studio. Now that we've connected our group of devices, all we need to say is, Alexa, turn off Studio.
Okay.
My studio lights turn off, and to turn them back on, Alexa, turn on Studio.
Okay.
So it's that easy to control those devices that you've got hooked up to Homey with your voice using Alexa. Hey guys, sorry about that. I forgot to mention one thing. If you're adding new devices to Homey, make sure you ask Alexa to search for these by saying, Alexa, discover new devices.
Starting discovery. This will take a few moments. Turn on your new devices now, and if needed, put them in pairing mode.
What it'll do is check with Homey if there's any newly added devices and add these to Alexa, making him ready for voice control.